A year ago this time, Mike McCary was preparing for his final season at Michigan. He was gearing up for it as a captain of the team. This afternoon, he retired from the game of football. An undrafted free agent with the Dolphins, McCary posted a long message on social media, writing, quote, "For some time now, I have been playing the game of football for the wrong reasons, and during this time, I sacrificed my happiness and my well-being," end quote.